Have you ever wondered what it would be like to walk through the halls of a fairy tale castle? In France, you don't have to imagine. From the extravagant splendor of Versailles to the charming elegance of smaller chateaux, the country is home to some of the most beautiful castles in the world. In this video, we'll take you on a journey through seven of the most stunning castles in France. We'll explore their history, architectural marvels, and the enchanting stories they hold. Ready to step into a world of grandeur and romance? Let's dive in. Number 1. Château de Versailles. Nestled on the outskirts of Paris, the Château de Versailles stands as a testament to French royalty and opulence. This iconic palace, built in the 17th century under King Louis XIV, was the royal residence until the French Revolution in 1789. Its architectural grandeur, lavish interiors, and expansive gardens epitomize the pinnacle of French Baroque style. Inside, you'll find the opulent state apartments and the Hall of Mirrors, a breathtaking gallery adorned with 357 mirrors reflecting the palace's splendor. The meticulously designed gardens by André Le Nôtre are a sight to behold, with their geometric flower beds, fountains, and sculptures. As a UNESCO World Heritage Site, Versailles attracts millions of visitors each year, offering a glimpse into the grandeur of France's royal history. Number 2. Château de Chenonceau. Château de Chenonceau, the second most visited castle in France, is a true gem located near the village of Chenonceau in the Loire Valley. Constructed between 1514 and 1522, this castle spans the River Cher, creating a picturesque reflection in its waters. A blend of late Gothic and early Renaissance architecture, Chenonceau is renowned for its elegant beauty and historical significance. Upon arrival, you're greeted by a lush avenue leading to the castle, surrounded by three fragrant gardens and a maze. Inside, the castle boasts an extraordinary collection of furniture, tapestries, and paintings. Don't miss the chance to rent a rowing boat and view the castle from the river, a perspective that truly captures its enchanting allure. Number 3. Château d'Usset. Perched on the edge of the Chinon Forest overlooking the Indre Valley, Château d'Usset is one of France's most magical castles. Its romantic architecture inspired Charles Perrault's famous fairy tale, Sleeping Beauty. Initially a medieval stronghold, it evolved into a Renaissance jewel and later a splendid residence. The castle's fairy tale charm is enhanced by its turrets and spires, which look like they've been plucked straight from a storybook. Inside, the rooms are filled with period furniture and tapestries, transporting visitors back to a bygone era. For over two centuries, Château d'Usset has been home to the same family, adding a rich layer of continuity to its historical narrative. Number 4. Château de Villandry. Château de Villandry, a masterpiece of Renaissance architecture, is located in the heart of the Loire Valley. Built in the 16th century, this chateau is renowned for its magnificent gardens, which are among the most beautiful in France. As you approach the castle, the meticulously designed gardens immediately capture your attention with their geometric precision and vibrant colors. The gardens are divided into several sections, each with its unique theme. The ornamental garden, with its intricate patterns and lush flower beds, reflects Renaissance aesthetics, while the vegetable garden showcases a colorful array of fruits and vegetables arranged in artistic patterns. There's also a tranquil water garden with serene ponds and elegant fountains, offering a peaceful retreat. Inside the chateau, you can explore beautifully furnished rooms that provide a glimpse into the luxurious lifestyle of its former inhabitants. However, the real highlight is the view from the second floor, where you can gaze out over the gardens and appreciate their full splendor. Whether you're a gardening enthusiast or simply a lover of beauty, Château de Villandry offers an enchanting experience that celebrates the artistry of nature and human creativity. Number 5. Château du Clos-Lucé. Nestled in the heart of Amboise, Château du Clos-Lucé is renowned as the final residence of the great Leonardo da Vinci from 1516 until his death in 1519. Today, this charming chateau has been transformed into a museum dedicated to the Renaissance genius. Inside, you'll find 40 intricate models of Leonardo's inventions, crafted meticulously from his drawings, showcasing his brilliant mind and innovative spirit. The museum also features a detailed copy of the Mona Lisa, painted in 1654 by Ambroise Dubois, among other notable works and manuscripts. Outside, the gardens reflect Leonardo's passion for nature and science, with interactive exhibits and beautifully landscaped grounds that bring his ideas to life. Walking through these gardens, you can explore replicas of Leonardo's machines and understand his profound connection with the natural world. A visit to Château de Chenonceau offers an intimate glimpse into the life and legacy of one of history's greatest minds, making it a must-see for art lovers, history buffs, and curious minds alike. Number 6. Château de Chenonceau. Château de Chenonceau is a delightful blend of history and hospitality located in the southern French Alps, near the town of Embrun. This 14th-16th century castle has been lovingly restored and transformed into a charming hotel by an American and French couple, offering a unique and personal guest experience. The chateau boasts 9 spacious guest rooms, each adorned with antique furnishings that reflect its rich heritage. Upon arrival, guests are warmly greeted by the owners, adding a personal touch that enhances the welcoming atmosphere. The castle's location is equally captivating, surrounded by fields, forests, and the stunning Lake Serre-Ponçon, known for its deep, rich blue waters. Château de Chenonceau is not just a place to stay, but a haven for adventure enthusiasts. The surrounding area offers numerous activities, including horse riding, water sports, mountain hiking, and paragliding. The combination of the castle's historic charm, luxurious accommodations, and the breathtaking natural scenery creates a perfect retreat for both relaxation and adventure. Whether you're seeking a peaceful getaway or an active vacation, Château de Chenonceau provides an unforgettable experience in the heart of the French Alps. Number 7. Château de la Pioline. Château de la Pioline, located just a few kilometers from Aix-en-Provence, is a charming 16th-century Provençal-style castle-turned-hotel. This delightful chateau offers a tranquil escape with its French-style garden and outdoor pool. The serene atmosphere is complemented by the delicious buffet breakfast served by the pool, featuring fresh croissants, local jams, and fruits. For those looking to indulge in gourmet cuisine, Château de la Pioline boasts a Michelin-starred restaurant helmed by Chef Pierre Raboul. The restaurant offers exquisite French dishes, making it a perfect spot for a special dining experience. With its combination of historical elegance and modern amenities, Château de la Pioline promises an unforgettable stay. France's castles are not just architectural marvels, they are portals to the past, offering glimpses into the lives of royalty, artists, and visionaries. From the grandeur of Versailles to the fairy tale charm of Château d'Usset, each castle tells its own unique story. Whether you're an avid historian, a lover of art and architecture, or simply looking for a beautiful place to explore, these 7 castles are sure to captivate your imagination and leave you in awe of their timeless beauty. So, which of these stunning castles will you visit first? Let us know in the comments below, and don't forget to like and subscribe for more enchanting journeys through history's most beautiful places. Until next time, au revoir.